Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Isaiah chapter 53 verse 4. Isaiah 53 verse 4. Surely he has borne our griefs and carried our sorrows. Yet we esteemed him stricken, smitten by God and afflicted. Yesterday we saw that the Lord has promised us that our sorrow will turn into joy. How he can turn our sorrows into joy? Bible says, because he carried our sorrows upon the cross. To give us joy, he carried our sorrows. So we don't need to carry our sorrows anymore. We need to believe that he has carried my sorrows, so he is able to turn my sorrow into joy. Whatever is making you go through the path of sorrow, remember, Jesus carried all your sorrows. So he will tell you today, you don't need to carry your sorrow. I am able to turn your sorrow into joy. Let us believe that. Let us ask him. Let us give thanks to the Lord for carrying our sorrows. Today, the Christian world is meditating about the cross as we are going through the time of Good Friday. This day is a good day to remember his cross. Whenever you remember his cross, remember that he carried your sorrow also. He carried all your sorrows. So he is able to turn your sorrow into joy. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Jesus, thank you for carrying all our sorrows. Today also, you are carrying all our sorrows. And you are giving us your joy. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your grace. Let your hand be upon your children. Bless them, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Encourage them, Lord. Remove every sorrow. Remove every worriness. Remove every troubled heart, O God. Let your hand be upon them. Bless them abundantly, Lord. Let them see your mighty hand, O God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.